could get at me, but you know. Part of it, you know. The real performance art part of it. Anyway, I'm gonna do one more. I have to say, you know, you guys have been great, and I was talking before about the big machine and the small machine and how they have come to inform each other. But it is truly the small scale projects, whether it is recordings or whether it is live presentation, it is the smaller scale things that allow me, anyway, to keep moving forward, allow me to keep aspiring to be an artist. You know, allow me to keep taking risks, really. So thank you for all being a part of that. The idea of the big and the small machines didn't really happen by accident. I think it took a certain sensibilities to see it that way. And more importantly, it took making a set of choices based on those sensibilities. And that's what this last song is about. I appreciate you wanting 10 more, truly, but I can see we're going to be negotiating it here, but let me just get through my spiel and we'll see what happens after that. But this song is about choices. Perhaps the notion that the good or ill that exists in a single soul or something as vast as the world is really just down to the choices we all make. So this is called Seeds We Sow.
They just steal.